jellyfish. We have never tried to eat jellyfish ourselves, but we have written a song that is about jellyfish.